What were you doing wandering around in the middle of the forest by yourself, silly? It's not a very safe idea. Yes, this is my home. I brought you here. You had passed out. I don't think you knew quite what you were doing when you stumbled into this place, but here I am to help you. Who am I? Well, names aren't important. I live in the middle of the forest. I like to garden. Some people might call me a witch. Anyways, I don't get visitors very often, so I really wanted to take this opportunity to say hello. So hello. You're pretty banged up. Do you mean to take care of you? Yes, well, some might say this forest is haunted or magical or wonderful or amazing or terrifying, but it's my home, so. Anyways, you still look very tired and pretty banged up, so I'm going to help you the best I can. Then send you on your way. How do you know you can trust me? You don't. But you don't really have much of an option, do you? I see you brought a bag. You don't want me going through your personal things. I understand that. But you're in my care, okay? Just trust me. Like I said, you don't have any other choice. Well, you didn't exactly bring the essentials. Wow. But that's okay. I've got some things here that can help. This on your wound. It's going to sting for a second, then the stinging is going to go away. And then it should heal up nicely. I see you have something just right there. I'm going to get that for you as well. Mist here. This should help you relax. Good. Are you feeling a bit sedated now? Feeling a bit sedated. Good. Excellent. Good. Look at your aura. Cleanse your chakras a little bit, because this place can drain you. This place can drain you if you're not seasoned. Just a moment. Okay, perfect. gonna take a look here. See what we're working with. There's some evil energies that have attached themselves to you. It's okay, I'll get rid of them. On this side as well. In and out. In and out. Okay, good. Reading your aura. Let me just take a look here, and I see something right here. God. Just getting all of that bad energy off of you. Negativity. I'm gonna wrap it around my finger and snap it off of you, okay? Good. Give me your hand. It's okay. Give me your hand. Good. Let me see your hand. Okay. You have very strong. Your lifeline is exceptionally strong. Wow. Hold your hand up for a second, okay? Good, good, good. Let me just rub that in. Each of the fingers. Tap, tap, and pat, 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 pat. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Scratching your palm. Good. Your other hand, please. Thank you. Let's see. Yes. I see. You know, you have a lot of good things ahead of you. I don't want to spoil that for you. At least not today. So, hold your hand out once again. Rub that in as well. It's okay. Just relax, 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 relax. Just relax. Each of your fingers. Relax, relax, relax. The spell won't work unless you relax. I'm giving you a spell. Just for you. Just because I'm in a good mood. For prosperity, health, wellness. Strengthen your mind. Strengthen your body. Let me take a look here. Yeah, there's still some negative thoughts in that mind of yours, isn't there? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay. Take a look at your chakra, your crown chakra, top of your head, on top of your head. Would it help you if I scratched your scalp? Yes, I'll scratch your scalp for you. Okay, here we go. Just for good measure. the front part of your hairline right here, behind your ear, your other ear. Good, 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 good. Relax, 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 relax. Good, good, good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Let me just see how your wounds are doing. Okay, I see. Let me see here. There's a little bit of dirt. I'm just going to sweep it away, okay? Close your eyes. I will set that back with your things. Interesting. And you can take this with you. But let me just really seal in that. All yours. Say the final part of the incantation, okay? Don't be alarmed. You can close your eyes if you need to, okay? You can close your eyes any time you need to. just scan you finally to make sure everything is good and I didn't miss anything. Well, get some rest for now.